Let's never rush into war, because it is America's sons and daughters who bear the scars of war for the rest of their lives. Let us only send them into harm's way when it's absolutely necessary. And if we do, let's always give them the strategy and the mission and the support that they need to get the job done. When the mission is over, and as our war in Afghanistan comes to a responsible end in 2 months, let us stand united as Americans and welcome our veterans home with the thanks and respect they deserve.